I think the message of this special is, you know, we seem like we have a lot of differences, but when we're in the same room, if we let down our guards, we'll see how much we actually have in common. And even the things that are different about us enrich each other. And so we just have to be open to that.
Well, I think the thing he would have liked the most is that in all these specials we've done in Apple TV Plus, we've got to go beyond the comic strip page and really show the audience more about what they want to know about each of the characters. And whether it be, you know, Lucy or Pepper and Patty, you know, now we get a chance to highlight Franklin, and we really see Franklin's kind of backstory. You know, we see that his father was in Vietnam. It was tough times in the 1960s when he was introduced. And there's no better, more appropriate time than today with the terminal in the world today to introduce a character like Franklin again and actually tell the whole story of his true journey from city to city to city, and how he finds a way in his own unique way of blending in with new kids in the neighborhood. Well, I think it's there's the scene where he comes into town, you know, and he says there wasn't a lot of variety in this town. And we highlight that with all the kids eating vanilla ice cream cones, which is a very soft, subtle way of saying, you know, that it wasn't a very diverse neighborhood. But I think the essence of it is when you really think back on it now and you look at this show, that you find out that, you know, a Black kid can come into a neighborhood and be himself and blend with any number of kids, because all the kids in Charlie Brown's world all have their unique problems. And Franklin is really the one kind of most grounded character in the comic strip. He comes in with really no baggage. He's a friendly kid. He's a smart kid. And he just struggles trying to fit in. And he finds a way to do that. And I think that's a message that, you know, all kids kind of struggle with themselves, you know, whether they go to a new school or a new neighborhood or a new city. They got to continue to meet new people. And the lesson Franklin brings to the table is that you can do that if you just really be honest. Well, I think the core message was he deals with humanism. And, you know, when you look at the comic strip, he always said, if you read the comic strip, you know who I am. And basically, each character was a piece of him. But what he wanted to do is, you know, he was a great observer of humanity, and he could look at people and number one, get a comic strip out of it. But he always kind of studied people, no matter who he met, he would want to know more about them. And somehow the introspect he would get from that, he would incorporate into the comic strip. And I think that was the brilliance of the comic strip. And what made it so relatable is that we all could find some piece of either ourselves in the comic strip or some lesson in humanity that we could deal with. And that was what I found out of it.
Well, I'll say for me, a character I relate to the most is Linus, and it's because he's trying to be someone who, you know, he's educated, he's trying to be calm and be a force of good, but he also has a lot of insecurities, and sometimes those insecurities kind of take over. So I connect with Linus a lot.
Yeah, and I would say, you know, I would like to be like Snoopy, live in that fantasy world where everything's great. All I got to do is sleep and eat all day long. But no, I relate to Pigpen. Pigpen's always been my favorite character, mainly because, again, he's a lot like Franklin. He's very well-grounded. He's confident in his skin. He doesn't have any of the really weird quirks that the other characters do. And he seems to get along with everybody. And that's why I like Pigpen.
Thanks for watching the You Interview channel. With over 3,000 original celebrity videos, we have one of the largest collections of celebrity interviews anywhere. So remember to like and comment on our videos and subscribe to the channel. If you want to get more involved, you can become a member of the channel. Membership has its perks. You can see exclusive celebrity videos and get the opportunity to ask our celebrity guests questions. We can't wait to hear from you.